You're here. About time, too. I'm afraid some of the lads couldn't wait and got stuck in early. So let's hurry up and join them while there's still some traders left. Oh, and don't be taking no prisoners, because we've got enough of them already.
Achieved an excellent combat multiplier.
We got here, lads. Found this one trying to sneak off into Oakvale.
Why don't you do the honours, hero?
Please don't kill me. I ain't done nothing. I have a family. I have a shop.
Rip him up good, hero.
sky is really pretty today. But where did the roof go?
What is it?
Some more renown would suit you.
Man, I think fairies have burrowed.
Oh, hello there, hero.
Leave me alone.
No way.
All breakages must be paid for.
Ah, yes. Maze is in his quarters at the...
So, you really found your sister? I'd never have imagined her living among bandits. You've really come a long way these last few years, haven't you? People are starting to ask when they'll see you in the arena, out in Witchwood. But before you go wandering again, I've left a quest card of my own. A favor, if you will. An old friend of mine has gone missing. Calls himself the Archaeologist. He may have stumbled onto something big, perhaps big enough to put his life in danger. There's a rumor that he may be hiding somewhere in Witchwood. That is, if he isn't dead already. You can use a Cullis gate to get there. I only hope it isn't too late.
You've received a new quest card.
The Archaeo.
Rumor has it that somewhere in Witchwood there is a sword that only a true hero can acquire. There is a temple in Witchwood that is supposed to give spiritual strength. Be warned, some gods can be fickle.
I only open to those who know my name. If you know it, find and hit the magic stones to spell it out. Only one person knows my name, but I doubt you'll find him, even at the Temple of Avo. Out my name. Big deal. In you go.
So, you found me. That's just grand. If you can find me, so can they. I should never have started studying the focus sites. But how was I to know Jack was interested in them too? Yes, Jack of Blades. Look, I have no time to explain. You can read my journal if you want. I don't want it anymore. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll be off. It's not safe for me here anymore, thanks to you.
Check the guild for more quests.